You could go. Yeah, like, a rave.
Right, let's stop quickly. Yeah, let's tell them what we're actually talking about.
Yeah, all right, we're talking about right now. We just come out of Bar Rumba. My brother and Chris told me to come down. It says like a talent show. Everyone goes and gets on the stage, brings their CD.
Bar Rumba in Piccadilly. Yeah. Shaftesbury Avenue.
Shorty's here as well. Yeah, he said, yeah, come down, James. Do it. Yeah, he thought we weren't gonna come. I thought I was big or something. And he said he knocked my door. I said, James, you sure you can't? I said, bro, come on, man. You ain't gonna lie and say I'm coming. I'm not coming. He goes, yeah, all right, come down, whatever. Got down and it just reminded me of like why I started making music, bro, or why I started like wanting to perform music. You know what I'm saying?
So those that don't everyone know there, we're at the All Out Show.
Yeah, people that don't know you, they're standing there. Everybody in that room wants to hear music. Then when you go to a rave now, someone's booked. You might not even care who's booked. You might be at the rave because it's someone's birthday. Yeah. So when someone comes on stage, you don't care. You might be going, oh, whatever. You know what I'm saying? But there they care about your music. Like, I'll be saying my lyrics, they hear something like my lyrics, and somebody will go, bah!
Of course, they care.
So I think someone should just hold a rave, get a DJ, like a Logan or someone, to play a set of music. And then after that, all artists, come with your CD, your name on it, take it in turns, one by one, like, probably like between 10 and 20 man, go up and do a song, come off, go up and do a song. Everyone will respect your shit, bro.
So I'm saying, like, a lot of people are asking, yeah, like, when you coming on the Edsky TV net show?
Yeah, bro, just Edsky's know me from, did you bring me my first radio show in my life?
Yeah.
Edsky took me my first radio show in my life. Extreme FM.
Oh, look, this is actually him saying that.
This is me. Yeah? You know what I'm saying? Skepta was is my brother, but he was a DJ.
Scoop for Daniels.
Yeah. he was on the same station.
Fucking hell.
Yeah, it's gone. He was on the same station, but flipping. Yeah, bruv, since then I've been doing my thing, but I haven't even crossed paths with Edsky since then, you know what I'm saying? So when I see him, it's love.
I see you in Cyprus last, didn't it?
Yeah.
But tell the truth, Edsky was there them days when it was a bunk bed. Do you remember Fruity Loops,
yeah,
Meridian, you get what I'm saying?
Because
you know enough people, yeah, they think like me and Quartz, like say,
yeah,
as if like, because you lot are famous now, like say, we're trying to be your friends or something. Like, tell them how deep it is.
Guys, what was I going to say? Trust me, bruv. And Carto as well.
Salam, brother, you're cool.
Carto as well. Got big and much.
It's family, innit?
Every time. I'm saying, I met him in my later on in life, but I still family straight away, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Real, but what's I gonna say? Yeah, man, from original old school days, you know what I'm saying? Like, Meridian and that.
Heat FM.
Yeah, Heat FM. Before, he was Extreme FM, bro.
Yeah, Extreme.
You know what I'm saying? Before Heat and then before Deja. Before, you know what I'm saying? Rinse now. So yeah, man, but fucking, I don't know. It's good to just remain the same. Do what you're doing. You know what I'm saying? Focus on the music first and foremost.
So I'm saying. So what's actually coming out from you at the moment? Like, what's to look out for?
It's happening. Big though, yeah. Respect.
Right, that was a wicked performance, Cass. That was a good performance. I was feeling that performance. Hey, boss, wouldn't you be interested in coming to see some UK hip hop music, sir?
Nah.
Bar Rumba.
His community.
Tell your friends.
Guy at police, bro.
Hey, what's coming out next?
Blam's out now. I'm gonna release a few videos for Blam.
Hey, there's some brothers moving Bookie around here. That's why we're acting a bit thingy. Yeah, not relentless, but there's some couple. I don't know. There's some Bookie guys around here. Like, you will get fucked up on the high street. It's not nothing. Do you get what I'm saying?
Asking for a cigarette. Some other guys behind.
Like that's some funny business.
Yeah, man. Always move on point. Flipping. Blam. Album's out now. Obviously, the people that need to know already, but then everyone that don't know yet, I'm gonna let them know.
Alright, let's talk about something serious. Say, like, when you're out, yeah? Like, forget, like, being famous, let's say you're known, you're popular, yeah? When people wanna come up to you and have a photo or ask you a question, what's a civil manner to do? You don't stand around someone like four man, innit?
Yeah, nah, not really, but you know what it is? I just take it as. How I would act if it was me and I saw someone, you know what I'm saying? So if I'm eating or something and I'm arguing with something, you know what I'm saying? I might say to them, look, man, whatever, you know what I'm saying? But if I can take a picture anytime I can, I will. Because that might be the only time you ever see me. You know what I'm saying? So to me, I might be thinking, why is this fucking guy?
That's what I'm saying.
But he's following me around the Apple Store thinking, I need to get the courage to say, Jamie, please picture. Because I'm never going to see him again in my life.
Yeah.
Like, I've been following him for 4 years, I've never seen him. Now I've seen him, I need to get a picture. You know what I'm saying? So sometimes I take it like that and I think, but sometimes I might be eating, hungry, or might be, you know what I'm saying, anything, and people take after the pictures in the wrong situation. But I'm level headed, man, I'm alright.
Yeah, definitely. You and your brother, you're blessed, you know what I'm saying? I was with Skepta, I didn't see you this year in Cyprus.
I didn't go out to Cyprus this year.
Like, I put that up on my Edsky TV, performance. Like, your brother, they took it well out there, they loved it. You get me? And I was with you the year before.
Yeah.
But for me so far, best performance was these, man.
Definitely.
How was that performance for you, lot?
It was good, man. It was
alright, innit? Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna say no names, but I weren't feeling some of the performances in there.
Seriously?
Yeah, I wasn't. Alright, Shorty, was he feeling all the performances in there? Don't lie and say yes. Don't lie. Shorty, don't lie and say yes.
He came when I came there, so.
Listen. When I got there, the people who I saw perform, they were good. Like
the females are alright. What's her name?
What's that? The short girl with the bandana thing.
Remedy.
The girl with the black dress, she sang.
And then the girl in a pink.
There's the other girl singing a garage thing, she was alright.
And that was it, we went on.
And that's it. And then
So Shorty, what's going on? Is there going to be an album coming up?
I'm working on a new mixtape now. I'm just doing little videos here and there, you get me?
You're going to show them what Shorty is about?
Yeah, I'm not trying to rush it. So I don't want to rush it. I'm trying to do me, innit? Show people what I can do, innit? Not just 8-bar on too many man, you get me?
That's what I'm talking about. It's not called Shorty for nothing, you get me?
Yeah, man.
So I'm saying.
What's the next single you're going to release?
I would say, but camera. But yeah, man, what was I going to say? I got a role, still.
Yeah?
I got a role, but big up Edski.
I'm going to catch you on the TV show soon, innit? Yeah.
J-M-E, Edski TV. Someone else is called Jamie, but it's nothing. Yeah?
That's what I'm saying.
J-M-E, way better know, crap.
It's a kill.